I don't guess it's the 50 pound leader. That's a pretty big fish. Hey, will you get this rod out of the way for me? Finally. Freaking nailed. I wished I... Is it?
Yeah.
You see the numbers on the front?
Yep.
Coming right towards the boat.
Yeah.
Of course.
It's big too.
Yeah, it looked like a 40 maybe. See his back. Kind of just fiddling around right now, but I am not a fool. I know this is a long ways from being over. When he hit that mullet, he just exploded on it. He's getting winded a little. He's come up and grabbing that air. Yeah. Huh?
Now it's going to see your face.
That's okay. This thing been acting so finicky this morning. About wanting to turn on and not turn on. Yeah, just turn him upside down.
Yeah, you did.
You know these things, though. I don't give up. Oh no, he just came off. Well, we got to fight him anyway. Yeah, just keep the pressure on him. That's good. Tighten your drag a bit. Nice. I didn't get that first jump. Is that him right there? Crushed that thing. That was so cool. to get my line in. What's he doing? Is he swimming this way or? Put some side pressure on him. Go that way. Oh yeah. Here we go. Nice. Beautiful. Loosen your drag just a hair. All day for that bite.
All day. 2 days.
Is it worth it?
Yes.
Yeah, there you go. Keep that side pressure on me. You got him hooked deep, looks like. Yeah, when he took off again. Yeah.
We're gonna need to take a chat then.
I think you're gonna have to wait.
Oh, I am.
You got him hooked really good, as long as the leader stays intact. About to get that leader and the guides. See, they caught fish. Leader and the guides. Oh, look at him. Yeah, come around that side. Pull him up. Yeah, he's a nice one. Yeah, he's getting close. This is so good. Spin the boat out of the way. Not quite done yet. Those things are bad, aren't they?
Because I feel like he's gonna get off.
Those things are bad, aren't they? Golly.
He's like, one last jump.
Yeah, now I'm gonna go into the boat. Stick your rod down in the water. Stick it down. Stick it down deep. The one time we got the outboard down, we've actually got a fish hooked up. Did a good job with him. Good job. He ain't rolled up yet. There you go. Good job. Come on, roll up. Get a picture of you and we're gonna turn you loose.
You're a fighter.
Yeah, that's where you gotta watch them, right at the boat. That's where they're gonna give you. Gonna fool you until he's up on his side. Golly, isn't that crazy? They just ain't ever done. Until they're done, anyway. Never give up. Huh? Making you sweat? Just keep that line tight on him. Roll up, dude. Ease him over here if you can. I don't know if he's ready or not. No, he's not ready. Turn him over. That's good. Getting him close. Yeah, see if you can get him to roll up here. Nope. Any minute now.
Huh?
Say any minute now. He's thick. Gonna run out of GoPro battery. There you go. There you go. Just keep that line tight when you pump him. Never know if that hook's in one hole in there or not. He's just before rolling up. dude. Freaking warrior. This one, you think he's done? Did he come off? Dang. You got the best of him, though.
I wanted that picture. I know. I fought him for so long.
Did he wear it through the leader?
No.
Straighten the hook.
Yeah.